Hey everyone, I'm Carter Culver, and I'm here in Ronan for the Western A Divisional title game for the boys and girls. Let's see who came out on top.
For the girls' championship, it was the Battle of the Bronx between Hamilton and Frenchtown. After a scoreless first couple minutes, Hamilton had the first bucket with this jumper from senior Lainey Kearns. Frenchtown finally got on the board thanks to this layup from junior Madison Kaufman, and her twin sister Haley had this three a few minutes later to put Frenchtown on top. Madison then had this three of her own to close out the quarter with Frenchtown on top 12-5. Hamilton's Lainey Kearns dished this pass to Taryn Searle, who drilled the corner three in the second quarter. On the ensuing drive, Kearns had this silky smooth hook shot layup to keep the game close. Frenchtown's Madison Kaufman continued her hot first half with another three here to put them up 22-20 going into halftime. The Madison Kaufman show continued in the second half with this layup as Frenchtown built a lead. And despite a couple late threes from Hamilton, like this one from Lainey Kearns, it was Frenchtown who prevailed and came away with the win 49-42 to become the Western A Divisional Champions. The boys' championship matchup featured the Frenchtown Bronx taking on the Butte Central Maroons. Frenchtown's junior Eli Quinn drilled this nothing but net three early on right in the face of a defender. Butte Central's senior Kyle Holter had back-to-back buckets in the second quarter with this one here, followed up with a layup in heavy traffic. It was Eli Quinn again for the Broncos in the second quarter here with this short jumper. And then teammate and senior Kellen Klimpol weaved his way through defenders with this buzzer-beating shot to tie things up in the first half. Bronx senior Soli Belcourt had this clean fadeaway while stumbling back, but Maroons junior Zane Moudry was swift to answer with this bucket to keep it a one-score game. Frenchtown senior Carter White had this drive and bucket in the third, and he was followed up by teammate Eli Quinn with yet another bucket on the night. Butte Central's junior Jack Keeley absolutely nailed this three in the third quarter as the back-and-forth contest continued all game, but it was Butte Central who pulled away at the end with a 72-65 win to become the Western A Divisional Champion.
That wraps up our coverage of the Western A Divisional, and we'll see these teams at State in Bozeman in 2 weeks. In Ronan, Carter Culver, MTN Sports.